review this thing that I just got from Ricardo, Breeder Circle. I think he called this thing Easy Egg Trays or something like that. So I just got this on the mail last weekend, I believe. But I just have a chance to review and then see what we have here. So I'm gonna open this up. I always like when you know, like one some of the people in the hobby created something new, something that can help or give the benefit to the community, because you know, we need more people to actually help out the hobby to make it better. So I'm always a big support when, you know, someone have a new product or a new idea or things like that. So let's see what we have here. I like the packaging. It's really nice. Okay, so here it is. I'm gonna put it there. It comes in the bubble wrap like this, and then this is just one of them. So you can order, I think it's like 6, 8, 12, and then 24. And then if you are big breeders, you can, you know, place the orders like a lot of them. So let's see what we have here. So it comes with the stickers, and then I might need these two things right here. Right here is pretty cool, so I'm gonna put it there. Ricardo, thank you Ricardo for the sticker, and then have the business card right here. It's pretty cool. All right. Small one too. All right, so we gonna put this somewhere here. All right, first impression of the product. I like the quality. It's actually made and it feels like plastic, which is great, because you don't want to have any material that can transfer heat, because when you do the incubation, you don't want to have anything like steel or, you know, things that can actually heat up over time. So this is pretty cool. So he sent me two of these. The finish is great. I like the colors, and then the best part is you don't have to worry about setting up, you know, because typically I use that clear top from Container Store, and then I lay out the substrate with what they call it, that light crate or something like that, the diffuser. So you have to cut it, it's just pain in the butt. So let's compare this. So we have this. I believe this thing is you attach it from here. So if you need to put some water in, maybe you need to it's dry or something like that, so you can, you know, take it out from your container just like that. It's pretty cool. So let's see how it looks when you actually use this thing. I'm gonna put it there. So typically I use this. This is a light diffuser crate or something like that, cover or whatever you want to call this. So it comes with, I think it's 12 by 24 or something like that. And then one sheet of that, you can make about, I would say, 8 of them. So if you, and then the cost of this thing, you can get this thing from like Home Depot or like Lowe's or things like that. And then I think it costs about $18 with tax, maybe like $20. So if you can get it like 6 or 8 of them, so roughly is about, just make it easy number, like $3. And then this one here, I think Ricardo selling this individually for like $7, and then if you get more discount when you get like a bulk of them. So cost wise it's a little bit like almost double, but the problem about using this thing is you can cut it, you know, like this thing by yourself to make sure it fits, you know, perfectly in your container. But I have my warehouse guy actually helping me with this, and I'm paying him $20 an hour. So cost-wise, it's almost the same from my end. At the end of the day, I would rather just get this, you know, because it's ready, you know, it's ready to go. You don't have to worry about anything. You don't have to cut it, and then you have to, you know, worry about them going to home report, things like that. So everything is ready to go pretty much. So let's see how it looks when you apply this thing or you use this thing. So I'm gonna put it here, and then I'm gonna compare these two, all right? So I have this container. This container is, I use my setup just like this. So I use the hatch right, and then I put this on top to make sure if the eggs don't touch directly to the substrate. And then I'm gonna go over like more detail on how you guys can set up the eggs or things like that, the whole 9 yards. But right now, just to save the time, because I don't wanna talk like half an hour, you know, because right now I'm just gonna review this thing right here. So if we use that thing, let's see, let's apply this easy hatch tray right there. It fits perfectly, just like that. And then ball python, typically, you know, it depends on how big your females is. Generally, typically, you get anywhere from 6 eggs to 8 to 10, sometimes 12 or even more if you have like a really huge, you know, like 3,000 plus gram female. But in general, 10 is more than enough. You don't need more than that. I mean, worst case scenario, you can always, you know, divide it, the you know, that clutch into like two containers to make it easy for you. So let's compare it. So right now I have this thing right here with easy tray, right? And then I'm gonna bring another container right now, and then let's see if we can use the crate, the one that I usually apply to all my setup. So just like that. As you can probably see, it looks much better, but I like the finish because there's no sharp edges, and then everything is smooth. And then you know, because sometimes when they hatch, the babies, they like to crawl, they like to, you know, stuck in the corner, things like that. And then using this thing right here, you have to spend time to smooth up all the edges right here, because if not, you can injure the babies. It looks great. I like the product so far. So I definitely gonna recommend this to anybody that wanna have you know, easy setup, that you don't have to worry about a lot of things, and then you just put it right there, and then you put the egg. So I'm gonna grab the sample for the eggs. Hold on. So I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna put it there. So I'm gonna put it like 1, 2, 3, and 4. So let's say if you only have 4. So the best thing is, because sometimes you worry about if the egg's gonna, you know, turn around, they roll around. Right there. It's really perfect. And then the best time is, because of me personally, I don't like to separate the eggs. So whatever the young female lays the egg. So let's say if it's gonna look like something like this, because I don't like to separate the eggs. And then the best part is you can just put it like that without separating the eggs, just like that. So you have the two options. You can separate the eggs and then put it individually, just like so, or just leave it the way it is. It works perfectly either way. I'm liking the product so far. If you need to, let's say if your substrate feels or looks a little bit dry, you can just pour the waters right here. Or if you use the smaller container, let's say if you don't have any room to play around, you can use this thing. So that's why this two plastic hook thingy, it's actually pull it up. So you don't have to worry about, you know, like hooking up with your hand, and then, you know, if you have really small and tight container. So overall, I really like it. So other suggestion is probably just the color, because I would love to, if you have another option, to make it maybe in white, because I love everything looks clean and then in white color. Other than that, I really like it. So I'm working on another deal with Ricardo. So if you really like the product, and then if you want to, you know, give it a try, or you want to replace the whole, you know, your setup with this easy head tray. So I'm working on a deal with him that you can get 10% discount. So maybe we can use something like a DeadMouze 10% or percent discount, because if you get this in bulk, you know, getting another or save another 10%, that's much better than nothing at all. So other than that, I really like it. So it's a really good product, Ricardo. So I'm really liking this. So hopefully that helps. And then if you guys have any question, go to their website, easyhedgetrays.com, or go directly and then, you know, talk to Ricardo if you actually, you know, following him on his Instagram, Facebook, or simply go to breedercircle.com. I hope they help. All right, thank you so much, guys. The pieces in my life go away with you.